Hi, my name is Sarah Hewlett, and I'm just going to talk to you today about our back pain for relief program that is available now live on our online studio, and you can find that at www.thecoreexpert.com. The reason that we've created this product is I've been a physio now for over 25 years, and it's very evident that people are concerned about what they do, and they're concerned about what they see online. But also, if you've been in pain for a long time, it's very, very hard to trust anybody with your body. It's very hard to, we get a lot of clients who say, I've done that before, I've tried this before, I've tried, umpteen things before, and it's not really worked for me. So, what I've done is done a compilation of info that I generally tell to clients. So if you come to see me for a clinical reason, so if you come and see me in our studio, or you come and see me because you've got pain or you can't move, this is stuff that I would generally give out to clients over a period of time. So on a one-to-one basis, you might get some of this as you work through whatever we're working through with you. You'll get some of this info as well. And what I've done is put it through in a format of just day-to-day actionable steps. If people get pain, looking at what gives you pain, so you really think through yourself what's going on, but also trying to get you to think about it slightly differently. We all get fixated on what's going on. We all get fixated on what makes us worse, what makes us better, but we don't think around the other stuff. And people who have been in pain, if you have been in pain yourself for a long period of time, telling you to do something 3 sets of 10 twice a day at home isn't changing what you do 24/7. So it isn't changing how you sit. It isn't changing what you do day to day. It isn't changing your understanding of what's going on. And that's why you never get results, because you're doing something that takes you 5 minutes that really has no input or in or it has no play out on what you're doing for the rest of the 23 hours during the day. So our strategy is a little bit different. Our strategy is looking at, what can you do day to day that starts to become habit, that starts to have an impact on what you do, that starts to then have an impact on how your pain is perceived, because you're doing something actionable every single day. So, an example of that might be that you learn that doing this thing helps. So every time you're at the checkout, you do that. Every time you're on your mobile phone, you do that. Every time you are brushing your teeth, you do that. And that then becomes a bit more automated. So your body is no longer in that state of constant load or constant stress. You're unloading it or unstressing it 20, 30, 40, 50 times a day because it's become a lot more automatic for you. So that's what I've really learned over, my sort of 20 plus years in this business, is that people need something that makes a difference, and they need something that makes a difference that you can do also at home. And that's sort of part of why I've set up this self-help back pain relief course, really, that there's so much out there that people can do. There is so much that, if you just let us look at you, we can help you. I'm 100% sure that, we can point you in the right direction if we can't help you. But, if you're not sure what's causing your pain and you don't understand what's causing you pain, then you can't then start to help your pain. So very, very excited about this course, because we've had really good feedback. We've had a few test clients go through it. We've had a few clients who have actually said yes, it's helped. And like I said, it's stuff that we do tell our clients over the course of their management. So if somebody's coming in to see us with chronic low back pain, you're looking at 3 months before you really start to see a massive change in what you're doing, because it takes that period of time to lay down those new messages, those new ways of moving, those new ways of, using your muscles. I'm not saying it takes 3 months to get rid of your pain. you can get rid of pain within, you know, a couple of days, a couple of sessions. You know, people tell us all the time, I get physio, I get chiro, I get, you know, a massage and I feel a lot better, but it comes back a day or two later. And the reason it comes back a day or two later is because you're not changing how you then move and use your muscles. You're not changing how you load those muscles. You're not changing the influences that give you pain. And that's the aim of this course, is to try and get you to think about other things differently. Like, you know, one example might be, if you know that you sit for 20 minutes and it hurts, sit for 15 and then move and then go back and sit again. So you actually delay the onset of your pain. You're not waiting for that 20 minutes for the pain to come. You know, if you know that you're going to go to a movie theater or you're going to go to a restaurant, then you actively think about what chair you're going to sit in so that you have a little bit less discomfort before that, you know, before it happens. You pick your chair so you're not sat in the low end, you know, no back stool. You're sat in the chair that's got some arm support, because arm support's going to take stress off your back. You're sat in the chair that's got a little bit of lumbar support, and if it doesn't, then bring a rolled up towel or roll up your jumper or roll up your coat so you've got the support for you. You know, we talk about things that you can use under the desk that can help unload your back. We talk about ways to stand. We talk about, you know, leg position and sitting position that can help take away some pain just by making a few minor adjustments. And you know, the course is aimed at not being a complete cure for you, but it's aimed at giving you some actionable tips that you can help at home. Obviously, or you can use and implement rather at home. Obviously, there's a caveat on that, that, you know, you really should get yourself looked at and see if there's anything that you can do. But in light of that, you know, a lot of people, you're wary if you've had pain for a long time. It's very hard to trust anybody. It's very hard to, you know, go down that road again and say, oh, you know, five people have looked at me and they haven't helped me. Five people have done this and it always comes back. And the aim is that you start thinking about things just that little bit differently to see if there is something else out there for you. And I'm 100% convinced that, you know, we can change people's way of thinking and way of moving because we look at you a little bit different. Our strategy is a little bit different. Our strategy is not just that joint's stiff, that muscle hurts, that muscle's tight. Our strategy involves that, but it's only a small part of it. You know, the bigger part of it is, how are you moving? How are you standing? What are you doing? How are you functioning during the day? What can we change for you on a day-to-day basis? Because obviously what you've done before helps, but it's not helping long-term, and we need to get long-term relief. So this is, like I say, some of the bits and tips that we give. It's not specific. So obviously it's not looking at you and saying, this is your problem, this is what you need to do, but it's giving you maybe a little bit of an understanding, you know, what does having a disc problem mean? What does a disc do? What's its purpose? You know, if I have a problem with my facet joint, what does that mean? What does loading a joint mean? What does fatiguing mean? What does, you know, what happens when we get pain? What's the different types of pain like? If I get pain in the morning versus pain at night, what does that mean? So that's a little bit about the course and what the course entails. So see what you think. It's called Back Pain Relief, and it's a self-help course. It's aimed over 4 weeks. So you'll get emails on Monday through Friday, and it gives you some things to do. And then you have Saturday and Sunday either as a break to implement what you have learned, or as a bit of a catch-up, because we all know we can't follow online courses that well. But it's aimed over 4 weeks. So 4 weeks worth of emails and video help, and you're always welcome to email me. So if you want any more info, then you can email me direct at info@thecoreexpert.com. That's my email for the course. Or if you go onto our website www.thecoreexpert.com and look under online courses, you will find Back Pain Relief. So hopefully that helps you, and hopefully we might see you on the course. It is a bargain at $86, which is the cost of a follow-up consult of 20 minutes with myself generally. So that's our current price list that we're listing it out. and really just to impart some knowledge and impart some help. And you know, there's options out there for people if you know about them, and there's options for you to, you know, have a bit of a go and see if there's any self-help that might help. All right, so hopefully that's giving you a bit of insight into our online course, which is Back Pain Relief. And if you need any info, then you can email me again at info@thecoreexpert.com. Thanks for listening.